natural alpha male of a group.
Today, underhand tactics.
Did you hide us?
Different sheep. Absolutely.
They battle to be named best value for money.
Can't be from a very two-faced pot.
Not two-faced pot in any single way.
I'm not bothered by it.
Could have to my kick. Yeah, I didn't work. What?
I am the bet leader of the fairy horse. This is my little baby. This is my pager, if you will. I do it.
Guests who fancy a flutter of the fairy balls can stay in one of six rooms set back from the main pub for up to £85 a night. But although the couple are just 5 weeks into this fairy tale, it's not the only story to tell.
We've actually got another hotel in the fairy land.
One of the reasons for the lock of the fairy falls to try and get Jackie out of that hotel, to be honest with you. It's used to upset so many people.
Jackie may be used to rocking the boat, but when it comes to her new business, she keeps her feelings close to the surface.
Any character in cinema must see it as a way of going forward with the hotel. Whereas Jackie's going to take it completely personally. I wouldn't be surprised if you break down with that kind of noise. Some of the things that might be said to
on their way to the fairy falls are the first guests, who are in a land far, far away.
Far too remote for me. You wouldn't want to run out of milk, would you?
Unless you've got a cow.
Sugar cow.
Moving along is Joe Mallett, owner of Who'd Have Thought It in Maidstone, Kent. He's joined in the competition by partner Alexandra Baldwin. And Joe hosted first this week.
Hello, Joe.
Hi, I'm up here.